Welcome back to Go on Shaw TV. Well, we're at the University of Manitoba for the Let's Talk Science event. It's always a lively and exciting event. Jennifer Brown is from the organization. What's happening here today? It seems like a party, but kids are actually learning.
Yes, they are learning, but it is a party. Yeah. We have grade 6 to 8 students. They've came here for the day. They're competing in teams in our Let's Talk Science Challenge, and they did a quiz show in the morning, and they have a design challenge planned for the afternoon, and there's going to be winners at the end and prizes and everything.
How many students do you guys have here today? Do you know?
We have about 170 students here and 42 teams.
And Let's Talk Science is actually a non-profit organization. What do you guys do there? What's the goal? What's the mission?
Yeah, we're a charitable organization, and our goal is to increase science literacy and interest in science, technology, engineering, and math. So we do things like this at university. We also go out to schools and do activities in classrooms, and we also do public events where we go to malls and places like that and just try to get kids to love science like we do.
Why is it so important to encourage science literacy? I know that increasingly employers are looking for kids or people coming into the workforce to know about science, to know about math. So is that why you guys do it? Is this why you encourage a love of science?
Yeah, that's the biggest reason, especially in the future now, but also in the future. So many jobs are going to require some background in science, and it's really important for kids to get that background early and get interested early in order to continue on when they get to high school and university and take those science classes, and it'll help them find better jobs in the future.
And I mean, for grade junior high students, you guys make it really accessible. They have a lot of fun here today, right?
I think they're having fun. It sounds like they're having fun. We've got some dances going on and some cheers, and lots of them are in costumes, so I think they're having a good time, and that's exactly what we want.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Jennifer. And we are going to catch up with the students as they work on that engineering challenge. It is always a fun time to see what they come up with, so stick with us here and go.